Almaty 2017 will be the biggest international competition in the country's history. This is a fantastic achievement for Kazakhstan, and it should be a great source of pride for the organizing committee, the government, and the whole country.
Поэтому хочу отдельно поблагодарить руководство ФИСУ за поддержку, понимание, за то, что они всегда рядом с нами и в трудные минуты нас поддерживали. Сегодня, наверное, начало, мы скажем так, универсиады и первый такой шаг уже к нашей общей большой победе. Желаю вам успехов, удачи и надеюсь, вы эти три дня будете чувствовать себя комфортно, радоваться вместе с нашими горожанами и чуточку станете алматинцами. Спасибо большое.
Good venues. I think they are good quality, so I think it will be a good competition here when it starts.
I really liked what I've seen so far. So started visiting the jumping hills. It was really magnificent place, and then I think all the arenas, they look nice. It's just a pity that we don't have ice hockey team this time, but for example this place, it really looks great.
Both in terms of the setup, the facilities, the equipment that's available, but also the clear planning and preparation that has happened in order to receive athletes that are competing at the Universiade. I feel quite confident that they will be in safe and expert hands in the event that they should need to come to hospital. I hope they don't, but in this kind of event, often that will be the case. So I'm pretty confident, and I'll be able to reassure my colleagues back in the UK who will be travelling with the team, with myself, about the excellent facilities that we've been able to see today. My thanks to the staff that have shown us around today as well.
This venue is very nice. I mean, it's the best venue I've seen at any of the World University Games that I've gone to. This is my fourth winter one, so I'm really impressed with this venue, as I have been with all the venues we've been to.
Your passion and your friendly people from Almaty are very friendly. I never been here, so for me it's a very good surprise.
So for me, when I was the first time in Medeo, it was like, it's holy ground. It's really good place to be.